everyone, subscribe and click the bell icon to be the first to see the latest videos on my channel. We pay a good amount to take care of our face, hands and feet. But skin under the arm is mostly neglected. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be telling you why do underarms get dark and how to get rid of the dark color of underarms. The underarm skin is very delicate and sensitive, and thus it is easily prone to various skin damages. Dark, discolored underarms can be caused because of the accumulation of dead cells, excessive sweating, improper ventilation, etc. Your underarms should naturally be about the same shade as the rest of your skin, but sometimes skin in the armpits can turn darker. The biggest reason for dark underarms is shaving or hair removing creams. Waxing is a better option. It also works as an exfoliator. Dark areas of the skin may occur when pigment cells in the skin multiply faster as usual. Some deodorants and antiperspirants can cause excess melanin production. Here are some home remedies. So you can use apple cider vinegar, aloe vera, olive oil, turmeric, castor oil, tea tree oil, almond oil, lemon juice, cucumber, multani mitti, potato, rose water, etc. If your deodorant has alcohol, it will dry out your underarms, and due to the friction, the skin will turn thicker and darker. So you can restore your confidence with white toned armpits. Follow these remedies to get rid of the dark underarms and enjoy a smooth and lighter skin. This is all for today. See you in the next one. Till the time, stay connected. Bye.